Hello, this is the recipe that I cooked today. And the ingredients are ginger, red pepper, onions, the fresh mackerel, some carrots, so this is the one of the ingredients in my fish escabeche, which is Filipino style. After that, I like to add some spring onions to look colorful. It looks yummy. And when I taste it, it is tasty. I sprinkle with the garnish, garnishing it with a spring onion. Yummy.